Let's make baked zucchini fries. Cut your zucchini into fries. I like to cut a little piece off the side so that I can flatten the zucchini while I'm cutting, just to make it a little bit safer. Then we're gonna toss the zucchini fries into a bowl, top them with tapioca flour, and really get in there to coat every single fry. Dip them into the eggs and then into the breadcrumb mix. Put them on your baking sheet and then bake. Serve with your favorite dipping sauce and enjoy.